So I pause, I swap, I'm holding forward, I unpause, and then I immediately am mashing pause. Oh, I guess that just works the first time. You just get that angle, basically. That's it.